the first to embrace, and we won't be the last.